Nick Saban just came out with a huge accusation on Texas A&M. Listen to this.
The consequence is going to be difficult for the people who are spending tons of money to get players. And you've read about them. You know who they are. I mean, we were second in recruiting last year. A&M was first. A&M bought every player on their team, made a deal for name, image, and likeness. All right, we didn't buy one player.
Then he talks about the effects of the NIL in my part two video.